That property you're eyeing may be for sale, but it may not be on the market for long. Twin States reporter Marie Forrest tells us why.
Last year, Americans were confined to their home under a national stay-at-home order and had plenty of time to re-examine their living arrangements. As a result, the housing market seen an increase in home purchases. Now, as the pandemic winds down, the housing market in East Mississippi continues to soar. For the second year in a row, property sales in Meridian and Lauderdale County continues to increase, this according to a report from the National Association of Realtors. Terry Winstead, a local broker at Winstead Realty, believes it's a seller's market throughout the country.
It's not just limited to East Mississippi. From what I understand, it's pretty much across the country. This is probably as big a seller's market as I've ever seen. I've been in business 40-something years. Part of it is a decrease in supply, and some of that may have come from the virus and people not putting their houses on the market. Building is down here, spec building in particular. Part of it is the interest rates. Payments on a purchase are typically going to be less than comparable payments than rent would be.
Winstead advises that although it's a competitive market for buyers, to be prepared by securing pre-approval status and a knowledgeable realtor.
The number one thing a buyer should do is get pre-qualified. When you have multiple offers on a house and one of the buyers can present a letter from a bank that says they're qualified to buy that house and the other one can't, that second buyer is not going to be in the running. The second thing they need to do is find a real estate agent with whom they're comfortable, because we can show them any house that's on the market. They don't need to go from agent to agent. They need someone who can be on the lookout for them and let them know about things as they come on the market as soon as possible.
For Twin States News, I'm Marie Forrest reporting.